talk about decagons. What is a decagon? It is a 10-side polynomial or polygon. We also call this a tengon. And here's the decagon shape here. So let's start counting sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I'm going to walk you through in today's video the different calculations for a decagon. First, let's do decagon perimeter. Perimeter, of course, is the distance around the decagon. With a side length of S, our decagon perimeter is 10 times S. Now let's walk through area. Area is the surface covering the decagon. Again, with a side length of S, our decagon area is 5 halves times S squared times the cotangent of pi over 10. Next, sum of the interior angles of a decagon. Now this follows the polygon sum of interior angles with a side count of n. Because a decagon has, the decagon has n equal 10 sides. Here's the polygon sum of interior angles formula. So it's n minus 2 times 180 degrees. With n equals 10 for a decagon, we have 10 minus 2 times 180 degrees, which simplifies to 8 times 180 degrees, which equals 1,440 degrees. How about the number of diagonals in a decagon? A diagonal, of course, is a line segment drawn from one corner to another. And we want to know how many polygon diagonals with a side count of n. The polygon diagonal formula count is n times n minus 3 divided by 2, where n is the number of sides. With a decagon having 10 sides, this simplifies to 10 times 10 minus 3 divided by 2, which is 10 times 7 divided by 2, which is 70 divided by 2, which is 35 total diagonals you can draw inside a decagon. What about the number of diagonals from each decagon vertex? Once again, a diagonal is a line segment from one corner to another, and we want to know how many diagonals can be drawn from one vertex. Well, the standard polygon formula for the number of diagonals you can draw from one vertex is n minus 3, where n is the number of sides. With n equals 10 for a decagon, we have 10 minus 3, which simplifies to 7. So for any one decagon vertex, we can draw 7 diagonals. How about the number of triangles from each decagon vertex? This means that the triangle includes a particular vertex. Now the standard polygon formula is n minus 2 triangles, where n is the number of sides. With n equals 10 for a decagon, we have 10 minus 2, or 8. So any individual vertex within a decagon, you can draw 8 different triangles. Now finally, what if you have a decagon problem where you need to solve for side, perimeter, or area? I put together this handy calculator, and I'm going to put a link to this in the YouTube description. And all you have to do is enter your decagon information, which I'll show you right now. So we're going to jump on over to this link. And you can pick various options from this dropdown. So we've got side, perimeter, and area. We're just going to pick a decagon with a side of 6. And we're going to hit calculate decagon. And when we do, it's going to walk through all the calculations that we walked through in the video. But the cool thing is it's going to substitute S equals 6 for this particular decagon. So we've got perimeter, area, sum of interior angles, number of diagonals of the polygon, number of diagonals from one vertex, and finally number of triangles that can be drawn from one vertex. So once again, all you have to do is pick what you know, one of these three, type it in here, click calculate decagon, and we will show you every calculation for the decagon. That concludes today's video. Thanks for spending time with me, and I will see you in the next video.